have to blow up in there. This thing has been here for a while now, but it's still pretty hot. As big and as hot as it is, it just might be enough to melt the ice in Zoro's domain, don't you think? But how do we make it? What do we do?
My human was to you.
Hot. Drop it. Yeah, Lake Hyla is back at it. Water is running. Wonderful! We saved all the Zoras! Yeah! Oh no, that something so dangerous come in handy! You would know, you punch. Alright, the Zoras are safe now, so let's go. The ice mountain and restore the water flow to normal. Can we finally meet the spirit of Lake Hyla? Where is that, spirit of Lake Hyla? They're all like dying. That guy couldn't even speak. Was I unconscious? Yeah, fell out. Hey, are you okay? What about those in the waterfall pool? Someone help me? Yes, you. Yes. Wait. Oh my gosh, he's glorious! Please, you must allow me to thank you for revitalizing both my people and this spring, which is the water source for all the lands of Hyla. In life, I was the elder of the Zora village and the queen of my people. I was called Myrtilla. Or Nutella, but with an R. Not to be rude, but we didn't exactly do it for you guys. I hate this girl so much. She can suck a fat dick. The dark ones, they reign in this village, and as a message to my people, executed me before them. Young man, you take the form of a cruel beast. I have something to ask of you. When the dark ones descended upon our village, I sent my young one, Rallies, to Hyrule Castle to inform the Zelda of our fate. But I fear danger followed him from the new place.
Yep.
I feel it. His presence moves fainter to me over time. But my time in this world has passed. And though I would give it gladly, I no longer have any life to risk in this strange rescue. Please, would you save my dearest Prince Rallies?
Sure.
If you do this thing, I will bestow upon you the protection of the This power will grant you the ability to swim and respire and keep water as if you were in Zora. Please save my son.
Well.
There is something like
that. From her, she'll grant you the power to swim in deep water like Zora, huh? So, what do you say, hero?
Oh,
but now that I think about it, I don't suppose you should meet the prince as a wolf, eh? Okay, hey, hey. So, no hurry to return you to the world of light then, huh? Take me to the world of light. We took the long route, but it's almost time to meet the spirit. Alright, hurry, let's go meet the spirit of Lake Hyla. Already. To the light world we go! Let me guess, somebody wants to fuck things up. Ooh, is that lava or is that the water? Yeah, some. Alright. Looks like the shock of that impact not only raised the water level, but sped up the flow too. This water should flow all the way down to the lake. Why don't you let it take you there? Perfect.